That was the girls' Division I 100-meter hurdle championship. It looks like Cameron Lucey from Padua. On the track was Adriana Dyer from Dover, Jaleesa Mackey from Caesar Rodney, Brittany Smith, Smyrna, Newcastle.